2014 marked the 33rd year for Horses for Handicap. Held at the Mississippi State Fairgrounds from April 14th through the 17th, over 1,800 children and adults with physical or mental disabilities enjoyed a day of horseback riding, wagon rides, games, space jumps, and a petting zoo. We were very pleased to have Cindy Hyde-Smith, Mississippi's Commissioner of Agriculture and Commerce, spend some time with us and view the activities. Our sincere thanks go to our generous volunteers for their time, energy, and support. We greatly appreciate those who bring their special horses, wagon teams, and petting animals. Thank you for your support.